Don't look smaller than 13, don't they?
So I thought there was less.
Oh, sorry. Ah, what I meant was they weren't loose. They're loose, but they're not loose.
They're fucking hammered on, aren't they? Actually, they don't look very fucking old either. Fucking brand new battery there, huh? Still got the tags on it.
I don't think they're going to give a guarantee on it.
No. That's been fucking Saturday, fucking years.
Come on, get back. Got a screwdriver.
It's away.
Radio. Not a big battery, is it?
Nah.
My old man's one got it in the boot and the battery's flipping massive. It's like the same size as my Sprinter.
It's 110 fucking thing.
Hmm.
This is about the fucking alarm goes fucking berserk.
Keep that.
Wait for this.
Hey. Okay.
It's off the bottle.
Turn the lights back. Oh, okay.
What do you reckon? Should start or no start?
I reckon it'll start. Except the lock, it's not working. Happy days! Pretty sweet, is that?
Petrol's 7 years old, buddy.
Spice is not stinking, that means the petrol. See that?
Yeah.
If the petrol's. That petrol in a Calibre Igon must be like 12 years old then, because it is bonking. If it was running like SNU, you'd be like coughing your guts up. Put that out of the battery, innit? Where? Boot and bonnet.
Oh my god, he's on a flat tire like that.
Stick spare on? Ah, can I look at the dash?
Aye.
That's some funky dash, eh? It's quite twangy, yeah, it is. Will it move?
Aye.
Will it move? What's that? He's a bit drippy under the front leg. Thank you. I don't know if you're going to make that, Mark. You might have to go back forwards. No, not without power steering, no. He's lucky it's not the tyre that's flat.
Yeah, I was just thinking, probably turn easier. I'm actually just wondering whether it would be better to reverse the car.
Keep going backwards, and then there's a guy coming out anyway. So if you go forwards, we're closer to that pillar. Oh, you're on a moped. You might do that now. You might not then. Alright, 2 foot. 1 foot. Go on, you make, huh? Go on, you're alright. The locket. Well, you know. What? Oh, got my foot stuck and it fell over. It might be, yeah. You don't get any in the boot or anything, have you? It's turning into Austin Powers style, it says. We don't need to go to the gym tonight, right?
Huh?
You don't need to go to the gym tonight. Okay. You got another foot yet? Keep coming. Yeah. Looks quite sweet, actually, man. Yeah, keep turning as it. Right, you're gonna make that. Yeah, there's yeah, quite a bit of fluid by her. Yeah. What? Show me, do I have a go? Archie, you're rocking, huh, mate? Yeah, straight on. Where you going? Left hand down a bit, Mark. You alright? Head for that Skoda over there. There's a space behind it. This one work. Yeah, it's pretty nice. Headlining's any stupid thing, isn't it?
Yeah.
Standard. Buy some glue. Yeah? Does he? Oh, I like that. Sweet little ashtrays in the doors.
The headline is actually like fucking new, it's just come down there. That's just why it's been shattered.
Yeah.
Electric
teeth,
isn't it?
It is 41. or 401?
2001.
I'm guessing that's what they are, yeah.
17 years old.
Yeah, probably a bit crusty. I would have thought so. I don't think they're going to give you the... Do they actually look at the date stamp over here, do they? Is there a rule then? Can't see, this one must be on the other side.
I think they're equivalent to a 15 inch wheel, either.
I don't know, I can't even remember. Metric tyres, to be fair. No, I thought it was the same. My dad's one is the next shape up from this. It's the one with the curvy.
The curved front?
Yeah.
Twin lights?
Yeah. More Granada stuff in it. Mm. Or Scorpio.
Well, there's one of these in Graza.
Is it?
Just popped up.
Close one.
Sí, sí.
Oh, paint them together.
Yeah, you can get your wings off with it.
You're coming back, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. This is fucking wardrobe. That's his wardrobe.
canal de Pacito.
¿Ah? Yeah, you're good. Yeah, keep going. Sweet.